Canadian record holder Matt Hawes in lane four, hit that time of 157.34. Set last year. He won this event in April, the trials in 2.0035. And is already selected to the Pan Pac team for that effort. There is one spot available in the men's 200 backstroke for selection. Jake Tapp in lane two won the 100 backstroke and is also on the Pan Pac team. Tobias Orwal leads the way from the Toronto Swim Club. Turning first, 2008 Olympian Tobias Orwal, 58.14. Canadian record split was a 57.73. Matt Hawes second and Matthew Swanson currently third. Coming through and approaching that 150 meter turn. Top qualifier this morning was a 101.61 for Matt Hawes. Tobias Orwal is a 202.01, good for third spot. As they turn here, it's still Tobias Orwal, 128.92, followed by Hawes and Swanston. Meters to go now. Tobias Orwal having a great race in lane three. He's gonna try and hold off Matthew Swanston and Matt Hawes. Coming through the final 10 meters. Hawes charging fast in lane four. As they come into the final touch, it's gonna be close, and it is. Matt Hawes, 159.85, second to Tobias Orwal, 159.90.